Why do you want to stand up?
You stand up for what? We don't need your Mzee. We don't need your money.
Okay,
and
okay,
we don't need
okay,
your help.
Okay, Mzee.
What is your problem?
Mzee, what is your name?
Charles Semanda.
Again?
Charles Semanda.
In where do you come from?
From Kampala.
What do you do?
I'm a businessman.
What do you do? What kind of business do you do?
I'm just now in the chocolate business.
Previously, you were doing what?
I was in Chikubo.
In?
Chikubo.
Chikubo.
Mm.
All sales.
Mm.
Okay. Well, what's your name?
My name is Elisa Kakafo.
Elisa?
Kakafo.
Elisa Kakafo?
Yeah.
Where do you come from?
From Mukono.
Mukono?
Yeah.
Which village?
They call it Ntenjeru.
They call you, you don't call it, they call it.
It is Ntenjeru.
What is your sub-county's name?
Lie down,
sub-county?
Muko, Chini.
I am Muko.
What Chini. Is sub-county?
Yes, sub-county is Ntenjeru.
Okay.
Yeah.
What do you do?
Teach you a lesson.
For me, I come here.
Even stepping in a
because
here.
These people, they told me they will come here with for loading charcoal.
But what do you do from there?
From there, I was a carpenter.
You are a carpenter?
Yeah.
So you don't think that money is going to be enough for you?
No. What? We was working there to the carpenter, but when I come on this side.